Is John Tester a taxpayer watchdog? Consider the facts. Tester voted against President Trump's tax cuts. And that's not all. He voted to raise the debt limit by billions. John Tester even voted against repealing the death tax. Against Trump's tax cuts, for more debt. John Tester's no taxpayer watchdog. He's a Democrat lapdog, and he's wrong for Montana.
Very obedient. Come on, John.
Senate Conservatives Action is responsible for the content of this message.